Hoodrich Pablo Juan reaches a plea deal for his state RICO case. He must serve 5 of a 15-year sentence, and the remainder of his time will be served on probation. He's been incarcerated since 2020.